the spell snare their Aether Gust. I bolted a Grazer to just be like a little bit more proactive. But we're in a good spot. They haven't been taking up this blast zone, so. Yes. Apologies for the delay. I googled if there was a good way of like reducing stream delay, and I just tried the like the top solution, and I mean here I am. Did not do a whole lot. I'm not sure if the delay is like actually debilitating. I would look into it though. We can optimize this in any way, that would be good. Right. Look, we have 9 cards in our yard for our Mungoose. Okay, they're scared to block because obviously Bolt plus Elemental is a very favorable trade for us. Okay, so we'll play our Mungoose. We'll pass. They might just be cashing in this blast zone on our Mungoose, but then it kills their Grazer, which is good for us. That's fine. So we'll let Pact resolve, and then we'll just counter the Titan. Because they don't have anything else. Yeah, I mean, like, we can't really mana leak the Pact here, I suppose, would be a better way of putting that. Because, like, if we mana leak it, they just pay the 3 mana. And then they get to decide what they want to search for. It's kind of rough. Kind of rough. What are they searching for? They have exactly primetime mana. So I could totally see just, I don't know, getting primetime. They get a Hornet Queen or something, they don't have enough mana. Bro, that's rough. So we just let this resolve, and then we'll counter it on the other half, I guess. Yikes. Oh my god! Brutal. They only have five lands. With unique names, though. But now they can pay for our mana leak. So we're kind of just doing the big struggle at this point. Serum Visions. Boom bust. It's almost good enough. The issue is they could go 4 mana, wait, 4 mana Uro and have mana leak up. They've got the exact number of cards too. That's so rough. Put on bottom. I guess Snapcaster is one of our better tops, and then we can snap like I don't know. Let's see. Oh no. Me. They're definitely just blocking the Young Pyromancer. No questions asked. Oh, that's so bad for us. Oh my god. Dude, Magic Online. Magic Online, please. Oh, we definitely got in for more damage, which is solid. Oh no, they have to pay summoners back this turn. That's kind of good we were getting aggressive then. Yeah, good stuff, good stuff, good stuff. We're not out of this just yet. And then if they want to Uro with a land that they top deck, They can, but then we get to mana leak it. Okay, Triumph, sure, whatever. Okay, we have Snapcaster on top of our deck. So we draw. Okay, begin combat. So they're gonna go to eight. I think we're best off snap bolting their guy. Yeah, let's just kill this dryad. Dude, Magic Online. Brutal. I'm just trying to play a little quickly because my time's running out, and then I click attack all. Yeah, Uro. Or prime time. Yeah, I guess we could have kept mana open, I suppose. Okay, so now they get to get some Zambles, and then we just kind of lose. Well, we didn't really want to win anyways, right? Oh, that's so rough. Oh, another Field of the Dead? Yikes, holy shit. Let me just auto yield. We can almost blow up the world. That's kind of cool. Issue is they play Uro next turn. Dude, what a stupid fucking deck. I hate this so much. Okay, this isn't even that bad for us. We can just trade six of these guys. I mean, I guess they get 50 zombies off of this. If, whatever. I don't want to play this. Nah, I just lose. Oh, it's so rough. So we're 2-1 now. It's fine. It's fine. We had a chance. They just drew pretty well. And we were on a mold of five. I mean, they mold low too, but I mean, they just had us, and that's how it is. It's just how it is. Right, I think I'm gonna be good for now. I will catch you guys around. Peace.